Okay, so this is all the tablets that I've been collecting that they give me to discredit me for after death. I've collected every single one from every single time. I never took off my list yesterday, just an example of it all. It's pretty clever in the new frame. That's how little small another book can be. Maybe the cables connect them as well. They got my display, that's what. They can cover every collection. Yeah, that's the tablets. Just a little example of a tablet that can be useful with other pieces of information that I have. Hello, my. This is the main important piece that needs to be done, as you know. I'm sure as I told you, this is the proof. So they've been able to stop my probably put a caveat in there with all their actions. This is not fair for me. So as I've been able to finish my house, so it's not too fun. And the reverse here, I told them that about what's happening to me. Anyway, but that's the whole deal here. All because of this McDonald's conversation case that you can see there. My name is spelled wrong there. It was a mistake. I didn't update him about my change name when I first introduced myself to Steven, so that's why. That's just how you can also identify all the fraud that was being perpetrated by the forces when they try to solve their own crime. That was their objective. Anyway, but we need to. I don't know what that. I forgot what that is. This is a report that I tried to fax to me the legal aid. So what I got there, we can get that done. They've modified two of these ones previously. No one knows about. I got one, and they've got one. And they keep a large database. That was in the back of my head, that hurt really bad. I need to go. That's behind my stomach bag, the little board, that chip there. That was behind the new lobotomies. See those marks that were driving a cutting kind of there. So what's in between, and also into the fleshy area. But behind the spine, that's my part. I'm trying to make it stop beating, etc. Anyway, this is Chris Baser, dead about 31. Hope you can get some assistance anyway and get the hell out of here. And not stop trying to get them basically pushed into these kind of places where they have to hold me, discredit me, and use this stuff against me in the future. Because they're not going to know where to find. Anyway, the judge is only going to prove this location or information. Anyway, this is Chris Baser, dead about 31. Also to the AFP and FBI. Look at the views. Look who viewed on this and see if there was any of those suspects on that little list or from their family that have assisted. Especially that, I have to get there. So enough.